There's a calculator app. I tend to use it for tipping at a restaurant. Just enter the meal's total cost, then press tip, and it calculates a 20% tip. If you want a different percentage, just turn the digital crown. You can even divide the total amount, the cost of the meal plus the tip, between multiple people. Quite handy.